are today in Reading. Welcome to see the ABC Cinema. And unfortunately, this is another cinema that is almost doomed. Let's go inside and see Ian, a long time mate of mine, and you when I worked here in the Odeon at Reading. Is it looking good, Ian?
Yeah.
Is it okay?
Yeah, fine.
What's showing in number one, Ian?
We've got a sliding door.
What do you think of it?
Kind of about a week.
Yeah. And Ian's now doing his presentation on the ads and trailers, checking the sound's okay, focus, etc. ABC 2 in Reading, we just cleaned the projector, getting ready for the next performance. And as we can see, Ian's giving the projector a real thorough cleaning. Wall light again. This goes back to the Associated British Cinema days. I remember these back up in Liverpool and the big ABC we had. It brings back a lot of nostalgia, I suppose. Now we're back in screen one, well into the main pre-shift sliding doors. Buttons behind the anamorphic lens or the focus remote control buttons. And we have the peerless, the standard peerless that most ABC cinemas had and still do have. The peerless Magnarch Zenon conversion with the 2K Zenon lamp. The Gretton Ward Matrix automatic system, Auto 1 Mark 2, the Matrix board and pins.
Well, now we're at ABC number 3. Is this used to be a kitchen district, the restaurant?
Well, this used to be part of the kitchen
district. Yeah, so this is the kitchen. And we'll come down here and see. It's probably painted in about 30 years here.
About 30 years.
Yeah. But it's an amazing place, this. We used to have projections here called Melanie. And they fit it up, she's a ghost up here. She would come up here because it's a long way up and it's through a band park building. And you know, it's too light, but it's not open to the public. And poor old Melanie, yes?
Yeah.
Yes.
Now screen 3 has mirror projection. It's quite nice actually watching film in number 3. It's only a small cinema, but it's quite, I don't know, I'm going to say friendly, but it's cute. Anyway, we're looking at the projector now, and as you can see, it's actually a negative rake. But this is only because the mirrors, the way they are outside, I suppose you could make the projector shine anyway, providing the mirror is compensated. And if we look at the anamorphic lens here, we can see it's quite an old one. Another PLS Magnar conversion with 2K Zen lamp, which seems quite a lot for a little screen. And we can actually see by panning around how big ABC3 box is. Again, this is a mono screen. And this is the back stairs to which we actually come up to projection. This is, we know, an entrance up from the old restaurants, the cinemas and years ago had restaurants, but a bomb was dropped on this cinema during the war, and this is sort of the result. Right, now we're looking at the staircase coming up. Actually, I have to go through the gents' toilet to get to the staircase. You can see the LED window lights, which all got buckled when the bomb dropped. And just coming into view now, is the entrance to the old ballroom. Yes, this cinema used to have a ballroom as well as a restaurant. And then just to the right, is a projection box. Just looking through the opening of the doors, because the doors are locked, chained locked, we can see the LED lights on the front of the building.
I bet he's got his, hasn't he?
And there's Beverly in the kiosk. And where's Barbara? Come out, Barbara.
Hello!
And there's Barbara. And Barbara and Beverly have been here
a
few years now.
Yeah, I'm sure. We'll probably be here another 3 weeks.
Well, nice to see you all. So we're leaving you now.
Going now?
Yes, it's got to go home.
Stay long.